Slave! on at the appointed time. I came with God, King Saul, when God commanded. The Philistines will fear from God, and so I forced myself to sacrifice.
Jehovah would have blessed your kingdom forevermore, and would have brought great wonders by your hand. But now, King Saul, it shall not endure, for you have not obeyed.
I must protect the kingdom that he gave me.
What God has given, that also shall he take back.
Trouble to your soul. and bleed till he pardon your sin.
God will never forgive me. My spirit is withered like grass, and my strength is a stunted reed that is tempest has broken.
God will have mercy.
Like the locust is born, the blood of the hill, and the kiss of the night finding out us. The peace of flood, the honey flowed, the wilderness stretched forth its hand on a stone, on the river that watered the rain.
Oh,
often your singing has comforted me. Bring back a troubled king to his people. Bethlehem's valleys, where shepherds are feeding their flocks by the stream. From flowers that fill the green pastures and songs of birds on the wing, I bring you the day spring's glory and rain at night on the meadow grass. Consumed with sorrow, finds no rest in troubled sleep. When the night is spent with weeping, till there is no power to weep, day returns with morning comfort. Day is heaven's gift to men, and about the sunlit garden,
bring my mind contentment.
Sing praises to God for his mighty work. With light is he clothed as a garment. He stretches the curtain of heaven. He walks on the wings of the tempest. Praise God, O my soul, his mercy he flees. Like man on all he created, the beasts of the field shall drink from the springs that he has sent forth.
Refreshes my soul.
All things living praise him and lift up their voice, that his name be honored and chanted. Bless the bondman's corn field, and likewise rejoice in vineyards that the great kings have planted.
Jonathan's friend,
by a covenant vow.
Truly, we made it. God was our
shines with gladness. And surely I see grace and truth when I look in your eyes. What is your name?
David.
David, oh David, the darkness had fallen upon me. And no one on earth would have rolled it away. None but you, none but you. It was lifted aside like a breath at your singing. Come and comfort my soul.
Sings land. Thank you.
come into my presence and break through my guards. Now is no time for singing. The Philistines have pitched their camp over the valley. Your people are smitten with fear. Like a sword, he is called Goliath.
Goliath!
He cries to the armies of Israel, demand men to sword, choose a man for me to fight. If I kill him, then you shall be bondsmen and serve us. My lord, he defies our battalions, and Israel is stricken with fright.
Amen.
Send him to save us.
And
stand here, arm yourself with my armor. And wear my helmet on your head.
Tis too heavy for me. I cannot lift up my hand for the weight of the armor. I cannot go with this sword. With my sling in my hand, I will fight with Goliath. I'll go to the river for 5 small stones that cut the air like an arrow. Take heart, for I shall not fail.
Oh,
went manfully forth. A Philistine saw him, cried out in scorn, "I give your carcass for the beasts of the field and the fowls of the earth." But David answered, "God will deliver your life this day to my hand, for his is the battle." And David attacked him, slang out a stone. The Philistine fell with a stone in his forehead, down on his face to the earth. But David ran out, drew his sword, and cut off his head from his body.
Thank you. arrogant and great, but he's the greatest. Shall any shepherd be greater than I? See how he's blurred the keen of the brightest in everyone's eyes, and children are floating around him.
Thank you.
stronghold. Black as the lonely isle in the limitless desert, his people lie round him, as deep as the dead. And their breath is a groan in the darkness. Come, let us go to them.
Dead! What will you do?
See him! Show him that I have no fear. Tell him that in spite of all, I still hold him dear.
He'll hold you to death!
Do not be frightened, but come.
My son,
he it was stained with blood. But this night have I washed it clean. God bless his life and farewell.
David, David,
thank you.
they are.
I dropped some at the fair in Alica. Well, I'm a man old and pale as though you were dying.
Samuel, Samuel.
Prophet of God, as he come here to attack me with curses again, shall God sit in judgment forever.
Samuel.
fight is over now. Take me to thee, O Lord God of Israel. Set free my soul from this crumbling, moldering clay, and let me go.
Thank you. Oh, Thine host are strong and are gathered against me. God in anger forsakes me. I call him in vain. The Lord will not answer. Neither by prophets, by dreams, nor by visions. So now I call you to counsel me what I shall do. For you and you only can help me.
battle is lost.
The enemy's taken the camp. All our armies are fled. They are scattered and hide in the hills.
Where is the king then?
No one has seen him.
As my brother's fell, so shall he be slaughtered. And now that cloud that drifts in the wind up above me has covered Gilmore's feet, shall I die?
As my soul liveth, the man who limps down that path is King Saul, bleeding with blundering steps.
But after him there shall come one who stands fast.
Heaven.
count at my affliction. My blood on thy head. Wash thyself clean of my sin.
On my high places, in you.